Morning, guys. This is Joanna. Welcome back to my channel. And this is the project that I'm gonna do today. It's an arrangement. And then I'm gonna put this Snow White and Seven Dwarfs. They're so cute, but they are so tiny. I'm gonna put them on this container. This is my old wood bowl. Then I drill a hole and some plants. Here are some of the plants that I'm gonna use. I collected from my garden. Oh, hi guys. Welcome back to my channel. This is Joanna. If you notice, I braided my hair. I can't find a rubber band. So if you like my braided hair, please comment below the box. If not, don't comment anything. I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding. It's just a joke. Thank you. So now, the project today would be this arrangement. Like I said, I want to do an arrangement. These are the plants or succulents that I got from my garden. Some are uprooted, some are cuttings. Like this one, they are cuttings. So now I'm gonna use this wood bowl, which was already has a drill holes, and then I'm gonna use Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs. This is my second time attempt, and let's see. Join me. Thank you. So how is everybody? I hope every day is getting better and better by the grace of God. So first, I'm gonna use all my cuttings. There you go. I'm sure all of you are familiar with the names of these succulents. Two more. I'm sorry, it dropped. Okay. some soy. Okay, so I want to put this on the middle. It's one type of echeveria. Yeah? This is my cuttings. This is flapjack. Next, the kiwi. Another kiwi. This is echeveria Lola. Guys, I'll see you on rebuild because I'm gonna put this dwarf.